The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The battle begins! Its special attack, Rose. Its stats, Rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Absol is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Lickitung is sent out. Its special attack, Rose. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The move fails. Licky Tongue desperately holds on. Big hit. It's down and out. The battle has ended. It's a total victory for the red corner.
Thank you.
the Pokemon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Its defense fell. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Kurugly burrowed its way underground. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Kurugly starts to attack. Oh! A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Kurugly burrowed its way underground. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Oh! Seared by Solar Beam. It's down and out. Play-Doh is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Yanmega is sent out! Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Sliced by Stone Edge! Taken down by an intense blow! Jumpluff is sent out. Jumpluff started absorbing the light. The move failed. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Seared by Solar Beam. It's down and out. Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. The battle has reached its final stage. Jumpluff starts to attack. A beautiful attack. The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. hit this time. Jump Love desperately holds on. Seared by Solar Beam. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.